Mathematics is not about numbers, equations, computations, or algorithms. It is about understanding. So let's learn and enjoy mathematics. Our lesson is about introduction to central angles and inscribed angles of a circle. What could be the objectives of central angles and inscribed angles of a circle? First, we will recognize the central angles and inscribed angles of a circle. Second, we will identify the central angles and inscribed angles of a circle. What is a central angle? A central angle is an angle whose vertex is at the center of the circle and whose sides are radii of the circle. Let us identify the central angle of these two given circles. The central angle is this one. So it is written as angle ADE. This is the symbol for angle. Why angle ADE is a central angle? Because the vertex is at the center of the circle. And the radii, that could be the sides within the circle. How about this one? Angle RBX is a central angle because the vertex is at the center of the circle and the sides are the radii of the circle. What is intercepted arc? The arc that lies in the interior of an central angle and has endpoints on the angle. Let us identify the central angle of this two given circle. So the central angle is angle ADE. And what could be the intercepted arc? The intercepted arc is arc AE. How about this one? The central angle is angle RBX. So the intercepted arc is arc RX. In the figure, let us identify the central angle and intercepted arc. So what could be the central angle? So the central angle is angle ABC. Why? Because the vertex is at the center of the circle. How about the intercepted arc? The intercepted arc is arc AC. Another central angle is angle EBC. Again, because the vertex is at the center of the circle. And the intercepted arc is arc EC. What is an inscribed angle? It's an angle whose vertex on the circle and whose sides contains chords of the circle. Let us identify the inscribed angle of this two given circle. So the inscribed angle is angle CAE. Why? Because the vertex is on the circle and whose sides contains chords. That is segment CA, first chord, and another chord is segment CE. How about this one? What could be the inscribed angle of this given? So the inscribed angle is angle RBX. What is the intercepted arc of the inscribed angle? The arc that lies in the interior of the inscribed angle and has endpoints on the angle. So let us identify the intercepted arc of the inscribed angle. The inscribed angle ACB, the intercepted arc is arc AB. In the figure, let us identify the inscribed angle and intercepted arc. Which among the angle is an inscribed angle? So let us see. The inscribed angle is angle DAE. Why? Because the vertex is on a circle. How about the intercepted arc? The intercepted arc is arc DE. In the figure, let us identify the angles and intercepted arc. So let us identify the central angle and inscribed angle, also the intercepted arc. So which of this given is the central angle? So let us see. The central angle is angle BGD because the vertex is on the center of the circle. How about the intercepted arc? So the intercepted arc, kumbaga sa pizza, eto yon. So that is arc BD. Another example of the central angle is angle DGF because the vertex is on the center of the circle and the intercepted arc is arc DF. How about the inscribed angle? So the inscribed angle, the example is angle BAE. And the intercepted arc is arc BE. Another example of the inscribed angle is angle AEC. And the intercepted arc is arc AC. Another example of the inscribed angle is angle ABF. And the intercepted arc is arc AF or arc FA. Let us identify the part of the circle based in the given illustration. Number one, that is angle CAE. So what is angle CAE? Correct. That is central angle because the vertex is on the center of the circle. How about angle BCD? Angle BCD is an inscribed angle because the vertex is on a circle. How about number three? That is angle CBE. Okay, correct. That is inscribed angle. How about arc CEB? CEB. So that is the semicircle. Half of the circle. How about this one? Arc CBE. So that is the major arc. So let us see what you have learned about the central and inscribed angles. Instruction: given the circle, name the following parts of the circle. Provide your answers in the comment section. Enjoy learning mathematics. I'm Teresa Tubal. Thank you so much.